Is right around the corner, and while they've been enjoying their summer vacations, many administrators in districts across the state have been hard at work making changes to improve and to increase school security. WMTW News 8's Katie Thompson is live in Windham tonight with more on this. Katie?
Tracy, we're at Windham High School, which now has a video and intercom monitoring system at its front entrance. These doors remain locked unless I were to press this button and speak to somebody inside the main office. Obviously, last year's tragic shooting at Sandy Hook Elementary School played a role in these security increases, but administrators say even before that, they were heading in this direction. The push is on to make schools as safe as possible. More locks, more cameras, more visibility. Those are just a few changes some Maine students will notice when they head back to school this fall. At Montello Elementary School in Lewiston, a complete reconstruction of the front entrance, allowing secretaries previously hidden from sight to monitor the 700 students, 100 staff, and any visitors coming or going.
There are a lot of people coming through this entrance that we could only observe with a camera until they get up around the corner. So it's going to be much, much better.
The district is also adding new locks on all classrooms so that teachers can lock their doors from the inside.
Rather than having to open the door, go out in the hallways, enter a key in the lock to lock it.
In Windham, thanks to a $293,000 grant, the district hired a company to do a complete risk assessment, reconstructing its front office, making access to all entrances controlled, and adding cameras everywhere.
Prior to this upgrade, we had schools that did not have video, and now all our schools have video surveillance. We've got cameras at all our entry points now, so entering the building, you're going to get picked up.
School administrators say education remains a top priority, but in order to do that successfully, they want to take every step they can to keep students safe in their care.
We are all aligned. The administrators are all working together, and safety is a priority. It's also a changing game.
That was Bill Hansen, RSU 14's facilities director, saying they will continue to make changes and upgrades for years to come if it means increasing the security of their students and staff. By the way, both school districts head back for the year on Wednesday. Live in Windham tonight, Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8.